Sounds like a terrible idea. That's just me, though. They do? I'm not gonna lie, I don't think I've ever tipped anyone for bagging my shed too long ago. Like, that's literally their job. I feel like I tip for other reasons. In New York, they do? I didn't know that. I know Zeus trying to put me on, bro. Zeus, text me below. I'm going to this other barbershop right now. Chad, I'm going to a recommended barbershop. See if they take me. It's the one, Chad, it's the one Wilo told me about yesterday on stream. You guys remember? I don't know if y'all remember which one I'm talking about, but that's the one. So we're going to try that. Good idea, chat. Go back. Turn around. It says shop said hiring. What shop? I'm gonna try this shop first, and where were we? If it doesn't work, I'm gonna go over there. Yo, they call you Yeet.
Everybody Yeet.
Yo, Fierce kind of looks like Yeet right now. Yo, I'm with Twizzy right here. Damn, I'm just realizing, yo, Fanta was driving an M4 all through this bitch. Damn, Fanta. Fanta had the M4 going through this place all the time. If people are telling me where to go in the chat, they just know exactly where to go. Oh, duh. Barbershop. This is busy.
Lambo.
Yeah, I gotta stay right here.
Thank you.
Better now.
Yeah.
good? You can I switch train?
Yeah, it's been good.
What happened?
Yeah, it's good.
Whole time's been fine?
Yeah. Just when I walked over there.
We on it. We try to get all the little ones. Boom. Boom. You can't do much about the little ones. They just
brooming
don't go.
That brooming stance is crazy.
Wait, I look nuts?
Is it?
Yeah, yo, you got any towels? You got any towels? You got peanut butter.
Ya tengo mi dinero original, pero todos dicen que estoy perdiendo beneficios ofrecido por un plan de Medicare Advantage. Pero tengo mis dudas.
Anhelo, ¿puedo ayudarte a encontrar un plan de Medicare Advantage que podría ofrecer?
Whatever the holidays mean to you, get the most out of it in a new Honda. Whether it's taking in the lights with all your friends in a spacious Ford, or getting in a snowman in a rugged CRV. Your holiday adventure awaits with a new Honda with happy holidays. Buy online, reserve from select dealers, or visit your local Honda dealer today.
I love it. Mother hair is like out. Right? Shit looking good. Yo, Chad, shit looking good, right? What are they saying? What are they saying? What are they saying? What are they saying? Are they saying? Energy drinks, but we haven't ate. We're looking straight. Let's see what else they have. I'm not gonna let this online. There's really nothing else to speak for now.
you how he can play middle.
Y los hombres por igual, los mujeres por igual, y los hombres por igual, y los hombres por igual.
Storms or sunshine.
Nah, bro, that was crazy. I ain't gonna lie, that was crazy.
Yo,
Yo, can I finish, bro? You really him. Don't let people play with you, bro. I didn't need to hear that, bro. That's crazy. He just did that to you. Look at it. He just laughing, walking around and shit, bro. He play with you.
I just got a haircut. I feel like eating some pussy off the berry. I'm a vampire.
Now we got a bunch of fucking powder.
Yo, as soon as I came here, I just taste powder.
Yeah, it's definitely powdery, bro. Got this?
Yeah. Right, you gotta mop the.
Yeah. Yo, we need to get some food too.
I'm not gonna lie, we got work up for a while. We gotta make bread. Is there a spot around here?
OD, yeah. You wanna eat fire? You eat fire and die. Like, oh, you want to chop?
Around here?
Good ones? But I can take it to my spot. My spot is literally like 4 minutes away. Fire, you huh? I'm sitting on my
man, bro. Yo, how's Chad been doing?
We clean pretty well, though.
You're good. Let me see what they're saying. I don't have my phone on me. Let me see what they're saying. Shit lagging? Whole time?
Nah, I don't know. I've been staying in this one spot, but it just goes out randomly.
Wait, chat, has it been?
No, nah, just right now. It was just right now.
The whole time it was good?
Yeah. All the funny parts.
Yo, did C Blue come around here or no?
C Blue?
Did he come around here?
He's in New York?
Yeah, he's here.
Call him. I don't know if he's gonna wanna come. But yeah, call him.
How long have we been working for, like an hour?
About.
So.
That nigga got real life vibes.
Yeah.
Hey, let me know if connection drops.
Nah, this is dope. The problem is how I see
Si tú me amas, Right there.
capture your unique perspective in an instant, straight from your glass.
Wait, get that one over there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, get the one in the corner over there, we're good. I'm gonna put it in here.
See? Yeah, dude. Like you learned that from somewhere else, bro.
Alright, yo, where's the new bag?
That didn't look like a little trash bag technique.
Yo, you heard K-Song?
My bad?
You in the Bronx, coming, we got you.
Yeah, I'm not tripping.
Good luck, put that shit on us, you feel me? We outside, wipe a nigga nose real quick.
Alright, give me a shot, man. Thank you. Right now, for some reason, it feels warmer.
Yeah, yesterday was fucking warm.
Maybe because we've been, like, moving, I feel warmer.
Nah, it is warm.
But, like...
You gotta be talking about that store right there.
Which
that
one?
Big ass store.
The one on the left?
Yeah.
It's a hardware store.
Yeah, cool.
I'm all clear. He's in the store.
Purple suit?
Yeah, purple suit in the store.
Nah, you
got cool. Yeah, we're not leaving, we're going back. I ain't gonna lie though, I agree, we gotta be carrying that with us.
Yeah, next time you gotta have that one.
Yo, they said, wait, dude, this is Zeus the 48.
That nigga gonna take your bullet load.
Yeah.
It's over.
Zeus the 48. With that deli right there?
Yeah, the big ass one right there. You don't know about this part.
This part right here?
Yeah. There'll be a bunch of Dominican baby out demons there.
We go here tonight. We make a little. We make good money. We go here tonight.
We're not spending though. We're trying to save up. You don't even gotta be here. The weather's way too. If you have a V's, like $5,000 to $10,000. Wait, is that the best club in the Bronx right there? Nah, that's a good one though. It'll be open late. Dykeman is where it's at.
Dominican shorty be
there's
outside.
Bitches there, clubs, everything, food. Look at that, we crossing on a fucking. We're like, we don't care.
The Dominican shorties be outside.
Bro, on Saturdays, two Fridays, oh my god. In the summer, that should be flooded. Let's take a good one, motherfucker.
You got trash bags, the big one instead of water too, right?
Right
there?
Yeah, let me get
them
water.
Them water? Yeah, but we gotta get specific ones. You can't get too big.
Picture bags.
Nah, that might be too big though.
The same.
That's good. That's a regular trash bag.
You want regular trash bag?
Yeah.
How much is this? $2.99. That. Got it. Ah, you got the water?
Yeah,
we
could have
been so hungry.
Mm-hmm.
We
haven't
eaten it.
You could have said no hot food with ABC, damn. You see, my W, how cold you can pay with your ABC. No matter what. Nigga, they give you fucking anything with ABC, not even food to be anything.
That's fine.
Headphone, charger with ABC.
Huh?
A lot of we have enough. But if they know you, like, I'm pretty sure people that live around here know these.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah. Yeah, condoms are ABT
too. Using them on men?
On men?
Yeah.
No. Yeah. I was gonna do one time.
Next, dude.
Yo, I ain't just.
Alright, $6 change, you got the trash bag. Good.
You get a receipt?
Nah, no receipt. Fine, you going up.
This is the first thing you did today?
What happened?
This is the first job you did today?
Yeah, well, we woke up late, I was pissed. We woke up mad late.
That's it. You know I only slept an hour and a half?
Dead ass?
Yeah.
Why?
When I got home, I started, like, I went to my school and shit. And, like, it takes me, like, 4 hours to go to school.
I know that was Val. He charged us $1 for a water, bro.
Yeah, well, what is $1?
Well, in LA, that shit is not.
Nick, you know how much is that bottle of water in downtown? Like $1.75. Like
More, bro.
Oh, yeah, they put that shit up.
You do not find waters no more for $1, bro.
Yeah, like, Manhattan's expensive as fuck.
Like, dead ass. These dollars at a stadium, at least $5. $5, $6, $7. Venues be taxing. Yeah, the weather's valid, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Yo, they cool as fuck, by the way.
Yeah, they're
so funny.
Yo, Dominicans, you
they
feel
are
me?
So
funny. Papote.
You're right, bro. That shit was funny as fuck. Nah, they was playing with him so
Wait,
bad.
Your barber in LA, what is he?
My barber, he just be coming to me.
No, I'm saying, like, what is he? Like, ethnicity-wise.
I don't actually know.
White?
No, he's not
bro,
white.
Bro, Dominicans got in New York cut of hair.
Yeah, 100%.
My barber, he told me once, I forgot. He's not white though.
Who you get cut by?
Same to Nesto.
On your birthday, they give you a plátano when you get a haircut from them. You already know that?
Yeah.
That ass.
This guy, bro. Wild.
They got a plátano and a salami.
Yeah, how much hair do you think gonna be on the ground when we back? Not that much.
Yo, I don't know whose hair they cut with that big ass orange shit. That was crazy, bro.
It was
bro.
Crazy. You got a whole ass.
That had been a girl who shaved her head.
In there?
Yeah, bro. That shit was like some Ice Spice looking hair.
She was like,
oh, she was a fucking Yokozuna.
I don't even know, bro.
Nigga, she got a fupa. That shit keeps you warm in the winter. Fuck it. I'm eating that. I'm gonna eat it.
What happened?
When the flea was out, bro.
Oh. What would you mean?
It's a dirty right fucking day, bro.
They didn't have it. We went to 188th right there.
I got this shit. I'm gonna lie, I'll be to my $10, bro.
Yo!
He got it, bro.
Bro, we went in there. Yo, listen. Listen, we went there. Thank you. You gang, thank you. Look at the crazy. Damn, you show mad love. was it yours? Where's mine?
In your pocket.
Look at me now, man.
Yo, why he playing?
Look at me now, man.
You look clean though, bro.
I needed you, bro. What you getting paid for,
bro?
What are you getting paid for, bro?
Yo, bro,
bro, look at me, bro. I look like a bum, bro.
Listen, before I need to go.
Yo, come back.
You gotta catch him live.
Bro, what you eat?
Ooh.
Oh, 5,000 pesos.
What you need?
It's de allá, ¿verdad? Dominican Republic.
No.
That's for my cleanup, bro.
Nah, but what you need, bro? I can't just take this.
Oh, my God.
I can't take this.
You work there, too.
You sure, bro? Yeah, I'm better.
Okay, man. Thank you so much, bro.
Appreciate
love, bro. Thank you so much, man. Hey, bro.
Next time, bro. Don't let that happen again. Bro.
What was your name, bro?
Edward.
Yo, my fault,
bro.
My fault, bro.
It's your first day. I understand my little... Come on, bro. You gotta be on top, bro.
Yo,
you gotta be on top.
Anytime you need me, I'm here. I'm gonna make sure that shit never happens to you again, bro. Real shit.
When you working again?
Shit, you need me tomorrow, I'll be here tomorrow.
Tomorrow, bro.
I was gonna go to Philly, but you know what? You need me here?
I knew you were here.
I'm here.
What a hat? You
want a hat?
Yeah,
fuck yeah.
I'm the one that needs the hat.
Yo, I might be here tomorrow too, right
there. I'm the one that needs the hat. Look at me, man.
You good? Listen. All you gotta do is get the clearance and shit. You good, bro?
Alright, yo, I trust you, man.
You good, bro?
Thank you, bro.
Hey, take it out of my check tomorrow, bro.
Look. Sure.
Take it out of my check tomorrow. Real shit. Yes, I positive.
Right,
take it out of my check tomorrow.
Try it out real quick.
Word.
See what fits you.
You got a seven? Bro. You got a seven?
You know seven, bro. It's for kid size, bro.
Damn, bro, I got a small ass hat.
I swear to God, you got a seven, bro.
Nah, I swear to God, I'm a seven. Watch. Let me put this shit away real quick.
Look, seven out. Try it out.
This shit is too much change to that bitch. Yo, we even got a screw.
That shit might come in handy.
Alright, let me see what's up.
You ain't no seven, yo.
Yo, my hairline fucked up, right?
Nah, I'm gonna keep that, bro.
Yo, it's bad though, right? Yo, can you get me right? Wait, hold on.
Yeah, let me see.
Yo, what's that? I do to fix this, bro?
Put a hat back on.
That's it? Just the hat, that's the car today? Yo, my shit fucked up? Alright,
yo, hair reveal.
Nah, it's too big. It's too big. What's the small size?
You see, it's an eight.
Eight, bro, that's huge.
That's one fourth.
Maybe 7.18 is the lowest I could probably do.
Snapback?
I could do snapback. No, I'm not gonna lie, these are actually fire though. The side, the
which one?
Yo. Damn, any of these is tough, bro. Nah, that shit got it.
You got flavors.
Oh wait, I'm not even trying to make the 3 1/8 work. You know what's sad, bro? I live in LA. There's no
LA.
No, but that's a 7.2. There's no good hats in LA, bro. No, like there's no hat stores in LA. I just gotta bend black this a little
brim.
Bit. Black brim though, you don't got a gray brim?
Yeah, shit, my full match.
Black brim, yeah, black brim's a little
nasty,
crazy.
Bro. Nasty,
black brim, if I walked around
with that one, how about that one?
Black brim is gray. Gray
I can do snapbacks, but it's got a side. I
need a side
patch.
Where's the 7th? Let me try this one, the blue one.
Eight.
Yeah, we gotta do gray brims. Where are the gray brims? Pink and other? Okay, we got gray right here. What's the size?
Green,
it's not bad.
It's nice.
No, this is nice. LA too. Well, you said my head is small, right? Which means I gotta move this all the way down. Hold on. So you do this too? You got like hats and all that shit?
Nah, get hat, but I don't do this shit. I just get hat, bro.
You just get hats. That's it. You just move. All right, word.
You need hat, bro. How about that look? That fit you?
Now, this one's, I'm not gonna lie, this one's perfect. Oh, that's a 7?
Nah,
7.38. Nah, this one's good, bro. You showing me love, I appreciate it.
I think it's better, bro.
You think so?
3.8? I'm gonna snap my shit for Dominican, but for us.
Nah, that one is tough.
I just gotta bend it. You fuck
with it?
Yeah, I fuck with it, bro.
If you bend, it's gonna be too big on you, right?
I fuck with it, bro.
If
I bend, it'll be smaller, actually.
But how about that one? Try it out. Hopefully, it fits you, bro.
Look, that one's tough. Hopefully, it fits you, bro. Bro, what's the size on this?
Your size, I think, bro.
6 and 7 8.
Try it out, bro.
Nah, if this shit fits me, I'm actually ending the stream, bro. I swear to God.
Nah,
it's too tight. It's too tight. Thank God, bro.
How about that one? Try that one.
That's violent. Nah, this actually might work. Oh, you don't like gray brims? What?
Gray brims is bad.
Gray brims is my opinion. I go gray.
You can do black nasty, or you don't matter about the gray?
I can't do black nasty.
I don't do black nasty either.
Gray, black pink, or light blue. Gray, pink, or light blue are my three.
Black nasty is like wearing Jordan.
Man, I do whatever the fuck I like, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, we bend this is valid, right?
Valid? That's what you mean.
If I just bend this, I'm good.
You do from the balls too.
Wait, it makes it bigger when you bend it on part.
Yo, who wants to
bend it? Yeah,
this one's fire, bro.
I don't know how to bend it.
It's fire.
If I bend it, that's gonna be a triangle.
I can't bet hats for shit, bro.
Oh, look, yeah, that's how you do it.
Yeah.
Professional.
Oh, no, he's a professional.
He be doing this shit on the side,
man. He got it.
That's a side hustle.
You been bending your brim?
He got it.
Stop on this talk, man. Stop on this talk.
Oh, look who it is. This pussy.
48.
The 48 is here. Yeah, I fuck with him. It's a little bit, but like, when my hair goes a little more, it's gonna fit. You feel me?
Get in with it.
Hey, show love to the spot, bro. Hey, where the sign at?
Right here.
Well, we got 187 Webster, right? 187.
Every single barbershop, bro. This is the spot right here, bro.
187 Webster, Bronx, New York.
This is the spot right here, bro. They show mad love, bro. What's up, Flaco? You good?
This nigga just woke up again.
Hold on, let me show myself out too. Hold on,
yeah,
yo, hold on. Follow me on the gram. I've been streaming too. My boy Steve got me streaming too. Edwin to Sharp on stream. He be showing me love. Soon as too. Showing me mad love. On Twitch. ID, TikTok, anywhere.
Right.
Edwin Tushar, hold on. Shout out my boy Jay Stays Up and Wheelo. Boom, the man.
Stay up, too. Wheelo. Appreciate you, bro. Thank you so much. Hey, I might be in tomorrow, though. You told me you gotta come work. All
right,
buddy.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna get a cut right quick.
You gonna get a cut?
Yeah, I'm a little rough.
I'm just gonna get some food, bro.
Like, I'm going right now.
I'm starving. You actually gonna cut right now?
Yeah, I need a cut. How long is this shit gonna take?
Would you let me cut your hair?
Right now?
You let me cut your hair? You saw what I did with Soapy's beard. I shaped it up.
He barely had a beard.
Nah, bro,
nigga, that nigga had pubes on his face.
I don't want fucking your hair, bro.
Where y'all going right now?
Shit, I don't even know, bro. We trying to figure it out like
y'all on foot?
We on foot.
We hungry. Bro, what's up? I'm with it to eat. Like a fucking barrel.
Not good, right?
Does this shit look OD big on my head right now?
Nah, bro, it don't look big.
Look like it matches the hoodie though.
It matches your fit.
I need my hair to grow out though.
You look like you be by
receding hairline.
You look like you be by 161 and shit like that walking around.
You gonna be here tomorrow?
Listen, man. Yeah, I saw what they did to me, man. I can't say that.
Nah, bro. You gonna get back tomorrow,
man.
Bro.
Yo, I'll see you tomorrow, bro.
You need to get back.
Do better tomorrow, man.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna kill him, bro.
Yeah.
It's GTA. It's been real. Quick shout out, man. Follow me on Twitch, Ever2Fit, on IG, Ever2Fit.
Yes, sir.
It's been real, man. That's love, man.
No problem.
I ain't coming here no more!
Yeah. All right, thank you, bro.
Appreciate you, bro.
Yeah, and there's like a million barbershops in the Bronx, and there's more Dominicans. You feel me?
All right, so where to now? Hey, we.
What you wanna do? You wanna make more money? You wanna?
We gotta eat. I'm not gonna lie, we didn't eat, and then we gonna get back to work. Are we doing the Times Square shit or what? Are we gonna dress up and go to Times Square?
You know, Party City is literally a minute away.
All right, so let's get some costumes. You guys don't wanna do that shit?
I don't really care.
Listen, I'm on hustle timing, bro. If I need to make bread, I think we should go to Times Square, dress up. Let me see what Chad thinks about that. Chad, don't you think we should do that?
Dress up? Well, Flaco gotta wait till the next two. Oh, no, you're gonna come right now.
Yes, they're saying yes, bro. We dress up in costumes?
We gotta see what costumes they got there.
Huh?
We gotta see what costumes they got.
Online, bro,
whatever we can get, we get, bro.
We gotta go now.
Whatever we can get, we
go. Oh, no,
they
right now. We got 4 hours.
I'm not gonna lie, though, chat. We gotta eat, bro. I haven't ate all day. We
trying to get food right now?
Bro, we haven't ate. Have we ate today? Nah, we have not ate.
What you trying to get?
I'm not gonna complain, though.
Spanish food, chopped cheese, bacon and
cheese. I want like a chopped cheese.
Chopped cheese,
you know what? Or bacon. I'm gonna get bacon, egg, and cheese, bro.
Wait, you know this side more than me, Webster. So what deli's the best? Because you're the one on my blog. I'm telling you.
Well, egg and cheese. I can't really eat bacon, but you feel me? Whatever.
We'll turkey bacon.
There. Yeah, turkey bacon. Turkey bacon works.
Jelly.
Turkey bacon works.
This nigga in a shape.
Rosie's saying take him to the spot right here.
That's in Baghdad. That's in my hat.
Oh, that's deep.
Wait,
bro.
You got
to shape. Should we go to Party City first?
If we go to.
Nah, this shit looks big on my head, bro.
If we go to Dykeman, it's like 6, it's like 8 minutes driving.
Nah, this shit's big on my head. Y'all was lying to me. I'm gonna carry this shit though.
Nah, you're just carrying.
You know what I'm gonna do actually? Fuck it.
This nigga looks sketch.
Yo, who need that? Wait, where's that shit?
Yo, you brought my coat?
You got the gummies?
You heard you brought my coat?
You got the gummies? Or do I got the gummies? I got the gummies. Wait, your coat? Oh shit, where's his coat?
And the telly?
He left with the telly.
Oh, I ain't going
nowhere. We'll grab at the end.
Fuck. Oh wait, so you staying another night here?
Low key, if we making bread here, bro, why would I go to Philadelphia tomorrow? I was going to Philadelphia today. See, bad. I'm doing bad. We was gonna go to Philly tomorrow.
Wait, y'all going to Philly tomorrow automatically, right?
No. If we have work here, we'll stay here. But we gotta make bread.
Nigga made what you made 60 beans?
We made like 60 bucks.
Yeah, what's up? Yeah, how much you make?
We made 60. We made 60.
Nigga made
60 and some change.
Sorry, bro. Go ahead. Y'all wanna wait for this thing? You're getting the shape up.
How long you gonna take?
That's just what we're gonna
update. Nobody can
hold it. Where the side, bro?
How much we get? Total?
Yo, did we forget the sock?
One of y'all got it.
You sure you don't have it?
No.
You hold it. I gotta get that power.
You just had that shit, bro.
The sock. Oh, Dominican? Or what? We didn't give it to him. You lost the Zah.
You lost the Zah, bro? Bad. That's 50 right there.
50 bang.
That's 50 bucks right there, bro. Nah, do we like leave it on the couch?
Check your hoodie.
My hoodie? There's no pockets. Oh, it is.
Wow. Nigga, you got pockets.
You only want to need them gummies, let me know, bro. Certified gummy trapper.
Listen.
You got them gummies. What would happen?
This nigga in a fucking shape.
They say he was bought.
Why? Bro, it was in my... You feel me? It's heavy.
Yo. Nah, they probably don't know gonna jack it.
What?
To clean this shit up, too?
Nah, we should do the... Go ahead, bro. We should do the top choice. We gonna make... I swear to God, we'll make $100 on tips. I swear to God. I seen what Mickey Mouse and them did yesterday, bro.
And then...
They was making bread.
Whoever don't got a costume gotta, you know, act like you're a crowd. Like, yo, what the fuck? Record?
Nah, facts.
Or act like you're recording. Put your brightness all the way down. You ain't gonna see shit.
Oh, dead ass, bro. Do I look crazy right now with this? Oh, yeah, I look nuts.
Nigga, look like you just rushed out to your house and put anything on.
I mean, yo, that was the I thought we were wearing too much, like...
Hey, if we make enough bread tonight, you gotta take us to the Dominican Shorties.
Wait, what you mean, like, tell me?
Nah. That spot.
Oh, the club? Yo, bro, I ain't gonna lie, there's a lot of spots that are probably active tonight, too.
What's the name?
Thursday night be lit.
Chad, I really want bacon, egg, and cheese, bro. Mm. That's really what I want. What's up, Willow?
Bacon, egg, and cheese. I got a bacon, egg, and cheese with mayo.
Okay, money? Well, you guys probably subtract 30 from the Uber. So, we really only up when we make 60.
Oh, yeah, I forgot $30 Uber.
Yeah, we don't have a car, bro. Yeah, stop loafing. Let's go get food. How long is Flaco going to take?
I'll say 20 more minutes. He's getting a shape up. So, you want to get food?
Let's go get food, bro.
Come on.
Yeah, make sure I got everything.
I ain't going to lie. That deli, we got the trash bags from. I feel like they got mint sandwiches.
Nah. Take me somewhere that you said sanctioned.
Yeah. Bro, my block is like, I don't want to walk that much.
Did you drive?
Yeah, my shit's right here.
Nah, the way you park is kind of crazy.
Nigga,
bro.
That's the stash V, nigga, from A to B. Show my stash V, fuck it. The license plate is showing it. And I'm about to sell this car. Then. Yo, you see them dents? Nah, look at the scratches.
Yo.
Nigga, that's a stash V. I don't care about this
tattoo. Yo, fam, hey, any of your people here, anyone, you feel me, We out in the Bronx, trying to let me know what they need, bro. We're going to get it right.
Bacon, egg, and cheese, and chopped cheese.
And then, listen, after we work, after, let me know what you need, bro. Over here. Just get me right.
We low-key fit in there.
Hey, that was lit, though, bro. That job was actually dead ass. I had a good time. That shit was lit. Those guys were cool.
You want to walk or you want to go in the car?
How far is the spot?
I mean, we could just check the stores right there.
No, but I want to go somewhere that's like actually sanctioned.
Like, listen, my...
Yo, Phantom, where should I go, bro?
I know, bro, my store and my hood over there is going to be like a 10-minute walk.
It's not terrible.
It's not bad.
Chad, did we go on feet or get in the car? Turn cam, Phantom said. It's in the cam.
We in 187 in Webster.
What happened?
Where is she at, bro? Tomorrow you have to move all that for $100.
Move all that for $100?
Yeah, can't do it right now.
Tomorrow.
Yo, come show this. Come show this.
Oh, this is valid. Shall we move it for $100?
And it's guaranteed.
Wait, wait, where are we gonna move it?
Yo, where they moving it to? You heard? Storage room over there.
Oh yeah,
that's perfect.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. Absolutely, bro. We're there. Appreciate it.
Locked in. You
heard?
Staying another day.
She's staying another day
in New York. Yo, New York is sweet.
We just getting money in New York.
Bro, money. If the money is here, the money's
imagine
here.
Imagine it was a but summer. Oh my God.
No, but people don't realize we're doing this.
Hey,
actually
Chad,
in the
how much
winter,
should we?
Bro.
How much should we save in New York before we go to the next city?
We should low key be up at like at 1,000 before we can move. Cause it's gonna be hard.
You got $100 guaranteed tomorrow.
It's gonna be harder to make bread in other cities.
Phantom said, go to my old block, walk up the hill.
Go to my old block, walk up the hill?
Where's his old
How
block?
How far is it?
Marion Avenue.
We
Marion and
what? 187.
Oh, that's right down the block? Or
yeah,
the
up
block?
The up.
Oh, no, that's up the block. Marion is
this walk up the hill.
Marion is before Webster.
They said
they're gonna check our temperature when we go up there.
I ain't gonna lie.
Yo, babe, you send us up?
I'm gonna put my shit on the pump.
Chat, is fam the 48?
We walking?
I think we should walk.
Alright, so I'm gonna put my shit right
Yo.
Here.
Yo.
Chat says.
Why are they saying GG? It's Phantom the 48. They said do not listen to Phantom.
He don't know what the hell is.
I think Phantom trolling, bro.
They say,
why everyone saying don't go? Priority right now is food, though. So, man, where should we go eat, Prozy? Wheelo, where should we go eat, bro? What?
Mad woman. Alright, so we out. Marion's definitely before Webster.
Nah,
so
they're saying, chat saying, don't go, don't go.
Don't go? Nigga.
I ain't a lot of fan of my mans, bro. We said we should go, we good.
Bro, you're good, bro. Nothing's gonna happen. Niggas will smoke anybody. What's up? Niggas can try. Not
Yo,
say go to Lil. Phantom said go to Lil Italy.
Lil
Italy's that way.
It's over there.
But bro, you trying to get a bacon egg and cheese, right?
Yeah, I am. I want a good one.
Yo, I'm telling you, bro, the one on my block is, bro.
Let's go to Aki Way.
Is bro, they bacon egg and cheese chops is cool as fuck.
Yo,
what's up? Put up the volume. Yeah, yeah, barely.
Now I'm gonna go to my old hood. It's up the block, but y'all good. Go to you want something to eat, go to Little Philly, that shit nearby.
But I want a bacon egg and cheese.
Bro, he want a bacon egg and cheese. I'm telling him the one in my block is fire. Niggas die, bro. Niggas die everywhere in the Bronx.
Oh, what is
bro,
it? I can barely hear.
This,
call my phone, Phantom.
Bro, I'm telling you, we go to one of my shit, it's less than 10 minutes walking.
Yo, when he hangs up, just hide the camera.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yo, what were you saying? Yeah, what were you saying?
I've been in like 10 years, but I know they make sandwiches right
by,
it's like to the left of you on the corner.
It was good? It's good food?
I ain't been in a long time, bro, but last time I was there, nigga, shit was good.
You want to go to your spot?
Bro,
you think
I'm
spot?
Telling you, my shit guarantee is good. But it's like the most of New York is that way.
What were you saying?
If you want to go to some nice shit, low-key, bro, Little Italy is dead-ass, like, right there, bro. You can walk to Little Italy.
What kind of food do they got?
Nigga, that shit's right there. Fordham is right there. We could take
they got a bacon, egg, and cheese there?
They got delis over there too, yeah.
Alright, you want to do some random deli? We could go to any deli right there.
I don't want random. I want something that you can sanction.
Alright,
but also, we got to save bread, Phantom.
If you
want to
say,
nah,
Little Italy's walkable distance from
where
y'all at.
Yeah, Little Italy right there.
What's the best food they got there?
They got pizza and shit, though.
Little Italy?
Yeah.
It's Italian.
Alright, we going there. Alright, we going there.
Yo, but yo, there's delis over there too. You got bigger than you. You wanna go over there?
Let's go. Let's go. Is walking this way?
Let's see if
fly. Are we walking through your old block?
This nigga still getting the same one. You wanna just wait for him? I think he about to be done. Let me see.
3 minutes. He said 3 minutes.
Ooh, let's wait for him. Then.
Let's wait for him. What'd you say?
Look, there's already shark too.
Alright, maybe we'll stop by. Maybe we'll stop by there. Alright, bro. Alright. You said 3 minutes. He said, "Why does the Arab have two hats? Come on, bro. Come on, bro. You gave me a hat of respect. I'ma wear the hat. You know how disrespectful it'd be if I didn't wear the hat. You feel me? You show me love, gave me a hat, I'ma put on the hat. It's going so cold.
It's not gonna be cheap. I never got food on the way.
We gotta get this paint off, bro.
Yeah, we will.
I gotta take a flick of this thing from the Dragon Ball Z shit. Have you talking shit about Dragon Ball Z?
I'm fucking starving, bro. So fucking hungry.
So you wore two. You wore two jackets today.
Yeah, bro. You learned.
Yeah. How y'all feeling, chat? How y'all been liking day three? What's been your favorite day so far, chat? One, two, or three? What's been your favorite day so far out of one, two, and three?
So you're going back to that telly, right?
I'm not gonna lie, most people were saying today. Yeah, at some point, but today is nothing but money-making moves, bro. Like, I'm telling you, we're going to Times Square, let's just wear the costumes. You don't want to do it?
So, taking the train, right?
Yeah. We're gonna have to probably take the subway.
That's just the cheapest route. Listen,
we did it yesterday, it was fine.
We might see a couple rats, but we're gonna step on them, pick them up, and save them for food.
We did it yesterday.
We can eat them.
No, we're not eating rats,
bro. Bro, I'm telling you, it tastes good. Good rat meat.
Bugging, bro. Bugging out, bro. I'm not eating no. No connection to the subway. Chat, we took it yesterday. There was some drops, but it wasn't like. It wasn't terrible.
That shit.
And it got us to Times Square so quick.
Yeah, like what? 20 minutes, right? 25, 30?
It didn't take that long.
From Soho, it took 20. From here, probably what?
From Soho to what?
From?
To 42nd?
Yeah, 42nd.
How long it took? 10 minutes?
Nah, well, yeah, actually, because we hopped on the express one.
Yo, I thought we was going to get reset yesterday, bro. My whole chat was saying Kai was gonna raid.
Yo, why?
Blah, blah, blah. I see
they were all spamming it, and he said it was gonna say it. So I watched before he ended. Bro, if we got reset to 100, you know how fucked we'd be. But that's why today we gonna get our bread up to like
7 bills.
See, we can low key it, but if you think about it, we only made like. We only have 20 bucks today, cause we took the Uber.
That's all you spent today, right?
Yeah. Oh, well, Max rated too. They tried. I'm not gonna lie. Max rated. He tried.
This thing got a Mario fucking.
I don't know. Phantom. I don't know. Phantom almost did. Bro, come on, bro. Someone tell me the average $499. You know how hard it is to make $500 a day with the way like shit's going. Like, no way. We do need to get a V. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Nah, bro, that's a fact. Well, if we ever hit 15 and get reset, the next one's 25, chat. So I think we'll be good at 25 if we hit 15. If that even ever happens. So we should be straight after the first one. bro. Where is Flacco?
That sounds like you're using the blade. I got Flacco getting ready for the weekend.
So is it what he yapping about right now? Up on Turo, we did that, but it wouldn't let us. It wouldn't let us take a car to California. That's the problem. Enterprise us? What happened?
We gotta sit down too and eat, bro.
Can? Yeah, probably. Probably won't care. That's a fact. I think he tried yesterday though. We'll see what he says. Yeah, the last one will be good.
We'll see outside for a good 7 minutes to get cold. Yesterday was worse. Hey, you got those pesos?
Yeah.
5,000 pesos.
How much is 5,000 pesos?
I know 20,000 pesos is $10. That's probably like $2.
Shit, look, it just sounds so, like, you feel me? Like, it's like I made $1,000,000.
Hey, Chad, how much is 5,000 pesos?
Wait, 5,000. That's DR money, right?
Yeah.
I gotta see how the way it looks.
Yeah.
2,000. I think it's DR money. Because 5,000 pesos be a lot. If it's Mexican pesos, it's be a lot.
I was in DR May. That was my first time, so you know me.
So that was your first time?
Yeah.
It's right there, I've seen it.
You see it?
I swear I've seen it.
Nah, that's not Dominican.
What is that?
Guana?
Nigga, that's not Dominican. Yeah, that's not Dominican.
That's shot. How is this?
Probably like Mexican.
Are you updating too?
Yeah, that's Mexican. That's like Ghana money. Guyana.
What are they saying?
Jamaican, Guyana, question mark.
I'm gonna just look it up.
So, how much is this shit worth? I'm not gonna lie though, this is like a memory to me, bro.
Yeah, you keep
this. Like, chat, I keep this. You feel me? I'm gonna
souvenir.
It's like a souvenir for this trip, bro, this IRL journey.
You keep this. We'll add it.
$25?
That's African money. That's the only money I should like $25. That's crazy.
Y'all feel me though?
What they say in the chat?
I don't know what they say. I can't see.
$23.
$23? But what kind of money is this, chat?
$29.
$23.
That's
crazy.
Guana. That's fire. Guana.
Where the fuck is it?
Yeah, give me all those crazy.
Guyana.
South America.
That's Guyana, isn't it?
Yeah, it's $24.
Is it $24?
Yeah, add that. Just keep that, but
20,000 if you go to the arena.
You wanna have him at it?
Yeah, that nigga fucking his hair.
Nah, no, we're not gonna spend it.
Nigga, tongue kissing his hair.
We're not gonna spend it. You keep it.
Nigga, we're gonna love
you. Nah, but I don't think we add. Chad, did we add to the total, yes or no? Because realistically speaking, I think I'm gonna keep that. If y'all wanna add to the total, because technically it's like in the total. Huh?
You use it as a souvenir.
Yeah, for real. Chad, add it to the total, yes or no?
I say yes.
I mean, you did get it as a tip.
Yeah, got it as a tip.
You did get it as
don't
a tip.
Spend it. Keep it.
My thing is, though, chat, here's my thing. I'm actually going to say we can't use it because we can't use it. Straight up. If you gave me US dollars, sure. We can't use it. So, don't add it. We can exchange, but until we exchange it, we can't add it.
Yo, you could.
We can't cut corners. We can't cut corners, huh?
we try asking, like, we go to, like, an African spot, see if they want to trade it for U.S.
Yeah.
Hmm?
Where?
What does that
say? That sign. Oh, this one? That's the sign, like, invoice. Send money to DR and shit. That shit's in there.
I know.
Ah, Flacco, bro. Flacco really had to come get a cut, bro. We could have been.
He's like, he's doing his hairline still.
No, it's over, bro.
Nigga, show that shit.
Tristan tipped $3.33. Bri renovate complete bathrooms. Let me pull up. Post on your story and we can find a 20k job and finish in a week.
More plays. Are we doing the costume then, yes or no?
Let's confirm with Disney because it's gonna be real. Y'all gonna be cold as hell in the costume, bro.
Huh? We're gonna be cold as fuck? Yeah. Where are we gonna put our clothes?
Unless you put it over there.
Put it over everything.
But it depends on the costume fit. It gotta be a big costume.
It's gotta be big ass costumes.
And it gotta look decent enough for somebody to want to take a picture with it.
Yeah, we gotta look presentable.
You got Spider-Man with a Marfa hanging out.
Are we doing a Santa?
Huh?
Santa.
I mean, if they have it, I don't know. Because I don't know what party city has.
Get some different shit, though. Don't get Spider-Man Hulk.
No, we have to be different.
Yeah.
Phantom was telling me we're gonna beef with them.
Whoa.
He said we're gonna beef with like Mickey, Spider-Man. Because we're going in their territory. They said,
what they gonna do?
No, but he said they've been going there for so long.
Every day.
They're gonna press us, right?
They ain't gonna press us. They're gonna look.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go, Mickey, what's up, bro? Mickey, what we on, Mickey? Hold on, yo, Mickey, what we on? Hands in, hey, Eastside, hands in pocket too. What we on?
What's Mickey's girl's name?
Mickey, what we Minnie, on, Mickey? Minnie.
I'm gonna let y'all have Minnie topping me off last night. Mickey, what you gonna do about it, nigga?
Fucking bitch ass nigga.
Hola, amor.
Nah, you fuck with the Dominican shit?
Yeah, they said Persian Bobby MGM IRL. You guys are so deep in.
Give me your fun alone.
Come on, Diego.
Nah, they having sex, bro.
Nah, I swear to God, bro.
Flacco, we should have been warming up in there.
Flacco, no, but like Flacco is killing me. Yo, dude, see how long he's gonna be?
Yeah, 3 minutes, man.
Bro, we gotta make moves, chat. So we stay in New York one more day. Make more money tomorrow.
Hot chocolate too.
That's more bread. They gotta be small cups. Hot
yeah.
Chocolate.
We had to spend the shit. We had to spend to make to
charge
money.
$5 for each.
Like this costed no
nobody
money.
Gonna pay $5 for hot chocolate. I get a hot chocolate from the football game too.
Yeah, it's out there.
Like jobs like this don't cost money for us to.
Nobody normally takes $30 to take a photo of a fucking elf.
Dude, they were
they
stacking up bread
I'm
yesterday,
saying,
bro.
That's what I'm saying, but they do.
But yeah, that's another thing, it's gonna cost money for us to.
You've been to Vegas, right?
Yeah.
You had any of them flower girls come up to you?
What?
The flower girls.
Yeah, someone made a good point. Yeah. I can go to the deli in New York.
In LA, the flower people, we pay them so much
money. Someone said I can go to the deli in New York and get a hot chocolate for $2. Like, why would they come to us and not go to a deli?
Roses.
Flowers? So no. Dumb. Are people buying flowers on the street like that? That's more of an LA thing, I feel like.
Yeah.
Balloons, but that would be in Times Square, bro. You all
gotta,
that shit's Times Square.
You gotta keep the chocolate warm too.
You gotta keep the chocolate warm. Yeah, it's not that simple.
I'm just throwing ideas out there, bro.
No. I'm just thinking about. I don't know.
Like out here, bro, you gotta find something that's more interesting. Like people will walk past stuff like that. Like only people that box like that is like charge. People that's nothing around here.
You can charge 10, 20, but we though, someone made a good point in chat. Why would you come to me and get a hot chocolate when you can go to the store in the corner and get one for $2? Get what I'm saying? Get some za, Cabrizi. We have za. I'm not even worried about the pack being flipped. Oh, you talking about the pictures? Charge $10.20. Are people paying $10.20 for pictures? They was charging a cup. That's the thing also that we love this competition. Mickey Mouse and Minnie and Spider-Man, I think we're charging like $2 or $3 a photo. Why they gonna come to me for 20?
Yeah, they're charging like 20, 30 a photo.
They were charging 20, 30?
Tristan/Ruthless tipped $1. Case listen. I renovate complete bathrooms. Let me pull up with all my tools. Post on social media and we can find a 20k job and finish in a week.
Yo, that's cheating, bro. Using my social media is cheating.
You still got an opportunity, Kason. You didn't use that DJ opportunity.
The what?
The DJ opportunity.
Yeah, we might have to do that, like maybe like Penn State University or something. Yo, if you hear Penn State, I'll DJ for you. $100. Massive discount. That's a $19,000, $900 discount. All right, $100, Penn State University, case Pennsylvania. I will DJ.
Spam
I will DJ for you.
Spam case on
that. That is a real discount.
Yo, chat, spam
$100. All the frats, hit me up, bro. Good deals, good deals, good deals. You need that? You need that? You need that pain packs? Yo, I got you too.
Yo, make a Telegram and IG for the Za.
The
Kelly? Yeah.
Come to Pitt, we need a DJ too. DM me right now if you need me to DJ in Pitt or Penn State. Okay? Whoever makes the best situation, I'll do it.
Get there like on a Saturday.
Yo, how much longer? How much longer is Flacco gonna be?
He's just shaving up his hair.
And that's it?
Yeah. His hairline roll out slowly.
Yo, shout out to Wilo and Zeus for getting me, you feel me? Getting me right over here, bro. Real shit. We was going deli to deli. We couldn't get a job, bro. Got us a job, bro. Shout out to them.
Oh, let me.
Yeah, hi, that's Zaza.
Would you, I may call my barber, see.
Nah, he's precise. I ain't gonna lie. His precision is nuts.
Nigga, he making love to his shit.
Nah, he really making love to his shit.
You're treating him like a bad bitch, little in the spa. Finally.
Bro, you said finally, you jinxed it.
You doing all that to still look like a cinnamon stick from Applejack.
Yo, why are you violating? Nah, you doing more touch-ups.
Where you at? Oh, you working now? Yo, you were supposed to suck me off yesterday. What happened?
Bro, come on,
Alpha's pack tipped
$1.
I told you to come to 162 in Morris near the courthouses by Yankee Stadium for the deli job, bro. But you dubbed it.
What is wrong with Benji, bro?
They got delis over there too. We might get some from the deli. Alright, bro.
How about that?
Alright, he's officially done. God damn.
No, why you say that, bro?
Bro, why does it? What he's fucking doing?
Yo, come on, bro. We got to dip, bro.
Bro, he unbuttoned the shit
we
and
got
used
to
the
dip.
Brush and he put the fucking clip back on him,
we
bro.
We need to work. Flacco has some chats. Flacco off the pants for this, yes or no?
Yeah.
Deadass, I think he has to pay us at least $10 for this.
Word.
We would have made $10 probably by the time. You feel me? I'm gonna talk to him real quick, alright? Yeah, he gotta pay us, right?
Yeah, press his ass.
Alright, bet.
Press him.
Now we should fuck him, all of us. We need pleasure.
Hey, yo, Zeus.
Come over here and suck us all. Come over here.
Yeah, we gonna charge clock on 10 for making us wait. Feel me? What do you think?
Yeah, nigga, we looking at
charge
you.
To
yeah,
10,
Flacco.
Right? Yeah, pull up. We gotta talk, pull up. Pull up. Bro thinks we playing around.
Yeah, you think we playing around, nigga. We're gonna
the reason why this dude the Warriors in D10, bro. We're gonna show him like, yo, you got this, yo. Benji, you are so gay, bro. Wow. Oh my god, bro. You are like uncontrollably gay. It's okay though, we support you. There's nothing wrong with that.
Chill, you see, chill.
Yeah.
Nah. We welcome you.
Chill.
There's nothing wrong with it, bro. There's nothing wrong with it, bro. He's taking his sweet time. Look at him, bro. Time is money, chat. And he's playing with our bread. He is playing with our bread. Look at him. Look at him.
Those braids do look good, though. No cap.
You want to go fuck him?
Yeah, you want to fuck him?
Yeah. Fuck that nigga.
Yo,
no Vaseline, nigga. Fuck are you talking about?
Yo, yeah,
dude,
bro.
He's doing a farewell tour, bro.
We're going to fuck him in my stash meeting.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Pull up and talk to you, bro. Pull up,
drop my hat. I'll drop my hat.
Yo, you ever got fucked by six niggas?
Yo, nah. Real shit, we got serious talk. Yo, you feel me? We waited for you like 20, 30 minutes, right? That was like 30, right?
That was 20.
Listen, you my boy and shit, right?
Mm-hmm.
But yo, like, you feel me? All that waiting time and shit, we're gonna have to get a little something for that. Me?
What's the little song? That's what y'all was talking about here the whole time, huh?
Yo, just get me right, we good, bro.
This is like a quick 10 for our time, bro.
Yo, get me right, we good. Feel me?
You right.
What's up?
You know what I'm saying? Quick.
No, okay, I'm gonna be serious. We need a little 10 right now.
$10?
Yeah, right now.
You take Venmo, Cash App, Zelle?
Cash App, cool, bro.
Oh, where? Yeah. Oh, man, I got you, bro. Yo, I got you, bro.
Yeah.
I got you, bro.
Where? Yeah, right, get that. Perfect. Yeah, right there.
Yo, come on.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Right there. Perfect.
You go? Cool.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Wait, make sure you confirm.
He try to walk without hitting that confirm button.
Yo, bro, I got you, bro.
Yo, add 10 to that shit. Appreciate it, bro.
Of course.
Hey, yo, Phantom, you ever problem with that? You call me.
Oh my god. Yo, that's funny.
Nah, we're playing, chat. We're playing. All right, let's go to Little Italy. Wait, you guys know where it is?
Little Italy.
Wait, is it D?
It's straight.
Is it far?
Straight.
Hey, wait, why are you making that face? It is D?
Nah, it's right there. Where's it? Right there.
Bro, don't worry. We got the Nerf gun.
You say you got the Nerf gun? We got everything, by the way. We got everything.
Yo.
You got the.
Yo, you think they're gonna hold our bodies?
Yo, what are you saying, bro? There's old Matt PD around here.
You can so
PD.
That is. They won't spit on their phone.
Yeah. You won't.
I won't.
You won't.
See, I won't.
You yeah,
won't.
Don't test him. Don't test him.
Nah, good groups. Fast.
This spot is old. This
is an after-hour spot. No, after the club closed,
yeah,
everybody come in.
Wait,
we came here, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this shit is horrible.
Nigga, didn't we come with this nigga?
What'd y'all do after you went there?
Well, I took my ass home. Bro, that spot smell like mad ass.
You need to sit down in a nice warm place and eat some good food.
But Phantom swore by this place, so. We'll see how it is. You guys ate there?
Where?
Little Italy?
No, it's
like
a place. It's not like a...
It's like a neighborhood. The whole block.
Yeah.
Oh.
They're like known for desserts.
Oh.
Like Italian food.
Yeah.
But we can get good pizza there?
I don't know about
that. Yo, Chad, do they got good pizza over there? Anyone who knows?
Well, you just gonna get mad cannolis over there, bro.
What is it?
Mad cannolis.
You want Italian food or you want to catch a hiding?
I don't even know it's a neighborhood.
Yeah.
I'm not for you feel me? It's not my area, bro. I don't know.
Get the hiding or
do you want
to get
the bunk? He said Flago be knowing the good spots, no cap. Man, I said that.
Okay, this nigga need some for y'all.
Are you gonna get me right? I really wanted a bacon, egg, and cheese, but I don't think there's any over there.
Italy right here.
They don't make it.
Yeah, but oh, they like, don't want you swear by it.
You know not every deli.
I need to go to a place. I need to go to a place exactly that you swear by.
But the delis I know that they have good bacon and cheese from the block.
That's
how far? Like literally up the block.
Which like one? We could have walked right over there and choose.
Wait, you talking about the you talking about the big ass corner one in 188 Webster?
Nah.
How far is it from here?
The one I'm talking about is right there.
What's the one you talking about? And how far is yours? Where let's go here. Let's go here. Is that actually swear by it?
Come on, bro. That's why I get my top cheese.
They're blessing y'all, but no, you know that shit.
I know all this about
that
man.
Shit expensive, nigga.
What?
That city food. I'm
trying to eat. We have to eat. We wasted.
Yo, how much was our bagels yesterday for everyone?
So how much did we spend yesterday on all that shit?
You got a bottle of that shit over like 2 hours.
On food?
Like 50, 60 bucks on food.
Yesterday, just on two meals.
Wait, who,
But four people.
Who, what time y'all woke up?
Yo, turkey bacon.
Only slept an hour and a half.
Chad, turkey bacon for me. Cause I can't eat bacon.
Yo, which
turkey
one
bacon. What happened?
Which one of you motherfuckers is dying when y'all sleeping?
Eat the bacon in your face like this.
Yo, come on, bro. Nah, you can do it. Yeah, okay.
Nah, that shit was crazy.
Yo, I woke up and Queso was right next to me, bro.
Yo, hold on. Let's really talk about last night.
No.
Let's talk about last night.
Literally on top.
Don't even do that, bro. Yo, everybody, go look at my IG story right now and look what I dealt with for actually 4 hours. The two biggest snores, it was...
Oh, I think I tuned in
bro,
to this so you couldn't sleep.
Right? I couldn't sleep till 7 in the morning because they were snoring so loud.
Bro, we were trying to rub in your chest.
You got no, they had sound packs.
Oh.
Yo, you guys got sound packs, bro. Like, you're demonic. Oh, my God. Yo.
You see him? I was there.
Calvin is demonic. He's demonic.
Yeah, I heard nothing in your ears. Yo. You never heard nothing.
Chat, who was in that stream last night, bro?
What, Patrick?
Chat, who was there last night? And guess what? Tonight, it's probably going to be the same thing.
Yeah, you was,
oh, y'all got that telly story.
Yeah.
I'm about to go over there to get my jacket.
Pierce, you were another level of insane. Both of you were insane, bro. Like, that shit was nuts, bro. You know what it is? You guys snore like you're fighting for your life.
Yo, when I got this thing was snoring, I thought he was, like, dying in GTA.
Dude.
Like, can he breathe?
Nah, it was crazy, bro. I was there, Chad.
Isn't
stay tuned tonight too.
When people snore and they can't breathe, like they can barely breathe.
I mean, that's what it sounded like.
Yeah, I sleep at me. I don't think they got
me. Yeah, I got a stiff nappy, nigga. I wake up with a stiffy every day.
Sure. All right. He'll be like, "What are they doing back here?" Now I'm starving, bro. It's gonna be our first meal. How much is that shit gonna cost usually?
Look at that shit.
A bacon and cheese on a Royal Hero.
How much?
On a Royal Hero. What you want? I think you should get a Hero and split it.
I mean, you tell me what's better, bro. Whichever one's better.
Super Mario that one, right?
Oh, at the block.
I gotta go to where I'm cool with the Oxide, you feel me?
Wait, y'all went to my belly before. Don't lie, that's just
oh, not yet. That's I know it's cold as fuck right now. It's freezing. That's what I'm trying to tell y'all. We decided to do this at probably the worst time of the year. It's cold as
fuck. Yo, next time you do it, come to New York, bro, you gotta come in the summer.
Summer, it'll be way easier in the summer. Bro. Lemonade, slut lemonade and shit. Moby was lawn, this and that.
Yo, you come up with on the weekend.
Yo, it's so much easier to make money in the summer, bro. It's so much harder to make money in
this
time.
Yo, but it is Christmas.
Oh, yeah. Funny.
That Rockefeller area. I ain't gonna lie.
Kind of agree or disagree. It's way harder to make money at this time of the year because it's freezing. What do y'all think?
You just gotta go to the hot.
Bro, Rockefeller, y'all would have been making mad bread.
Yeah. Yo, these niggas make all
these. We be zesty ass cops. That shit we be doing
yo,
is
make
funny.
A look, make a look.
A left.
Nigga, we're going on that.
Boom, let's go. We make a quick tonight, bro. We going
out. Yo, if let's say y'all did, I'll make like another 300. Y'all wanted to go out?
Yeah, I'll go out.
What?
We'll go out 300 bucks.
Yeah, yo,
we make 300. If we make 300 tonight, I'll go out. We'll throw 100 bucks. We'll throw 100 bucks on the 300.
Watch how crazy I'm about to go.
But there's no way we make 300 tonight, bro. It's like, I'm thinking about it, like, I just don't see it.
Africans, bro, see, they trade it.
Trade what?
You got African money.
No, nah, I'm not spending that. I'm not spending that. I want to keep that shit.
Go to the
awkward,
but like, yo,
I heard he's far as fuck.
Wait, what time he closes? I always want to fix it.
He's deep.
Like, how far?
No homo.
What?
That's some crazy stuff.
Like, how far is that spot? Like 30 minutes?
No.
Farther? Oh, it's over.
This one ain't
so. This shit better be good, if not, we fucking.
I rocked even the 16 months, my boy.
Woo! God,
this
is gonna get warm.
We gotta chop cheese.
Is this
spot?
Ooh, it looks big and clean too, no homo.
There you can be.
Yeah, I'm not getting set up. I see. Okay.
Yo, bro, okay.
Yo,
please call this bitch Hunter back, bro. Please, bro.
Yo, Kawhi Leonard, I know what you're doing.
Jelly, the move?
Jelly fine.
Do I get jelly on that shit or not?
I think jelly's only good with bagel cream cheese and bacon.
What else? What do you get, Pierce?
Nah, it's right.
What you gonna get?
Turkey, bacon, egg, and cheese.
Turkey, bacon, egg, and cheese? Give me a bacon, egg, and cheese.